Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Fashion Verse. Hope you guys are doing great. Before we move ahead, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel Fashion Verse. Okay, so first of all, a very nice hi to all of you from me and my amazing friends. So now let's continue the video where we left it in part 1. And as you see, we have now entered the mountains. So it's green all around, steep roads and narrow roads basically. What I experienced, you know, while traveling along the roads was they were really sharp turns, you know. So if you're traveling on your own, basically if you're driving on your own, please make sure that you drive very carefully and you know, you are a very experienced driver, because it really takes a lot to drive on the mountains. But otherwise it was all really exciting. You can also see in the video, like, you know, it's the view is so beautiful, guys. Until this while, we didn't feel the cold at all. It was all sunny. You can also see the sun there. So it was really very mesmerizing, I must say, you know, traveling from the mountains. And you know, we were just going up and up, and it was really different experience. Just one thing, if you are you know, a little prone to vomits and all, because you know the roads are sharp and there are a lot of turns, and you're basically you know, going in circles on the mountains, you should carry, you know, a medicine that basically controls your vomiting effect, because I am very prone to that. So I had to take one, and that really helped me, and I could enjoy the view and share the same experience with you guys. Oh my god, this is so beautiful. So guys, you remember we decided we'll not stop, but we had to, because this beautiful Mansa Devi Mandir came on the way while going up to Nainital. And a very small temple, but very beautiful, and people were stopping over and, you know, doing their prayers. So we also did the same. We took a visit, and this is that. And then obviously we had a beautiful view in front of us, so we also enjoyed that as well. You can see this, it's amazing, right? At this moment I am like super exhausted, but I think the view along with the lake that you can see just charged me up. Okay, so we restarted our journey again, and I think, you know, this was the view pretty much all along the way, but I was not getting bored of it. So we took around 2 hours to cover the mountains and reach Nainital basically. And you can see the smile on my face even after traveling so much. Like, it's almost 9 hours that we have traveled until now, and still I'm smiling just because I'm having a really good time. Guys, I have so much more to share with you all about this trip, but let's cover all of that in my upcoming vlogs. Thank you for watching the video. Bye, take care.